Welcome back, everybody. Operation Hidden Spark coming up. Recover item from Advent Facility. Apparently, it's only difficult. But look at some of the enemies we've got. Venator, Archon, Codex Prime, Sectopod, Shield Bearer, Advent Elite, Honor Guard, Elite Purifier. So, 14 enemies, it's not that bad. Sit Rep, Sonic, Hunting Squads, that's fine. I've changed Philip Fry's armor and I've changed Heisenberg's armor. They're now up to date. Looking good. I do love his armor. So we're taking out Luigi, Meatbag, Leela. We've got Cisco, Seven, Heisenberg. Yeah, he looks really good. I've kept his cybernetic legs on.
Squad green to deploy.
Okay. So yeah, my apologies for the last episode. For some reason the recording, although you were able to hear my voice and what I was doing, the image had just stuck and wasn't doing anything. And so I decided to end it. I mean, I've not, you know, had much of a chance to do much else. You know, just, it is what it is. Nothing I can do. But this was certainly the mission that I wanted to do. So yeah, you know, we'll carry on. So with the, you know, hopefully with the campaign as it is, we're doing okay. I mean, you know, this mission is going to be hard. It's on a timer. But we've got everything we need to do a successful mission. When we get back, Sev is definitely going in the he's going in to get his fear of missed shots removed, because yeah, that is a ball ache. But he's our most powerful grenadier and we need him on this mission, so he's got plenty of grenades, so he can just use them for the time being, and we're going to need a lot of them anyway. So yeah, aside from that, we need to save up, try and get a few bits and pieces. Hopefully the hopefully the black market will reopen soon. At least I'm hoping so. Because that's yeah. That's a ball ache not having that. A real ball ache. But we'll get it back soon. It did say 6 weeks. It's probably been about three or four by now, I reckon. So, we'll see. We'll see. Aside from that, we've got laser weapons on the go now. So hopefully we'll be getting them fairly soon. But again, we're going to be stuck with supplies and resources. And the other problem that we've got is that expansion is being a biatch. Double the expense to, you know,
Dr. Tigan has been tracking
double the expense
of an
to expand.
Data vault carrying information.
That's so hard.
That's
so hard.
And he's finally managed to trace it to one of their facilities in this area. Tigan thinks we can recover the contents, assuming we can eliminate any hostile forces protecting this thing. Move in and secure the area. Leave no aliens standing.
Yeah, we can do that. No problem. We can definitely do that. Okay, again, we're on the clock, but the clock doesn't start until we're out of concealment. Top, that's a good start.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault.
Oh,
near
it's not
your
that
position.
Far.
Be advised,
we can get it through that window.
Self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
But yeah, we've got the ravine. Can we go around? Yeah, I think so. Alright, we'll send meatbags on point.
Heading out.
was that anyway? Resistance reinforcement, 77. Alright, we'll save that. Let's get far over here.
Closing on target position now.
Nada. Okay, Leela. Come over.
On it.
Cisco. There.
Understood.
Heisenberg there. Oh no, sorry, Sev. Now, Walter's got the Arashi.
No need to ask twice.
And yeah, we'll bring you down. There.
Andiamo.
Yeah, he's got the new weapon. Okay. Does look good though. Does look so good. Okay, Fry, up you come.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Yeah, got the Codex Prime over there. Okay, Fry, you coming here?
Heading to that location.
Sev. You come over here.
Yes, sir.
We've got three EMPs. Oh, wow. That was close. Okay. Okay, what do we do with you? You can come over here.
Roger.
Stay there. Leela, come park yourself over
I'm
here.
All over it.
And Cisco, you do the same. Twenty health each, blimey. Okay, Sev, can you get all of them? Yes. Good. Okay. Oh, he's going up straight away with that. Well, that sucks. How did they get to go? What the hell? That's cereal.
Non mi fermo più.
If you can do it, do it. Got him.
Fatto.
That's fine, I don't mind being rebuilt. No high ground around, that's a bit of a shame. Okay, 76. Nine damage, that's not too bad. So you three need to move. Okay, Fright, you come over. What have you got down there? 100% on both. And a crit. Okay, do that. Nice. Alright. Leela, you come over.
What's over there?
Not that one. That one.
Armor's still holding.
Okay.
All right.
Oh no, we actually need Heisenberg out. Yep, do it. Okay, first things first. We're gonna heal Leela.
Heal him up.
And then we're gonna blow that boa to hell. Yep, that'll do it. Goodbye.
Down,
thousands to go. Okay, yeah, that's not going to work. 68, not as well. Oh, I got the crit too. Nice. Didn't hit very hard, that's good. He's dead next time, at least. Are you serious? They missed, and justice for all. Okay, Leela.
Packing in.
What the hell? Oh, okay. I'm really tempted with this, actually. We'll sort that out later.
Attempting infiltration.
Oh, I've gone in fire. You might as well. Hopefully you get a promotion. You need it.
Only the best.
And you get to move as well. Excellent.
Absolutely.
Leela, you come over.
I guess that'll be okay.
Cisco, you come over.
Yes.
I'm a bit worried about these two coming up. And you can just come in here for a minute.
I'm going.
Everybody else? Take five.
Is equal.
Affirmative. Covering
now.
Affirmative.
Covering now.
All Oh, here we go.
Bloody places.
Try not to blow too many holes in the wall. Damage. I went that way. Okay. Okay, Philip, you come over.
Not a problem.
Six, not the best, but go for it. Got it, the grave, this time.
Maybe a flesh wound.
So have you move up? Yep, see if you can get him. Yep, nice shot. Everyone's doing well today. Walter, you come up. Clear? 72, possible kill. The second one just dodged the bugger.
Barely registered.
Yep, do that.
Controllate prima di avvicinarvi.
If you say so.
Yep, shoot. Oh, missed the 96 after all those that we hit. Unbelievable. We do have a mimic beacon. I think I should save it though. Alright, you come over.
Sounds reasonable.
Yep, that's fine. Good. Oh, look. Ocelot. Oh, what is it with him? Oh, you're kidding.
Rinforzi alieni in arrivo.
All right. That's fine. Oh, haven't we got like a frost bomb? I think someone had a frost bomb. Can't remember. Yes. We do indeed have a frost bomb. Okay, the bullets over there. Shot. Okay, Walter. Lay one on him. Crit, lovely.
That armor's tough.
Oh, we could kill him. And the possible kill here. Do it. Got him.
È morto. Per forza, dai.
Overwatch.
Covering now.
Overwatch.
Acknowledged. Taking position.
Let's see what happens. What do they bring?
Barrell
Oh, blimey.
Got some advent here.
Missed.
This one's still
the target.
Where the bloody hell's he going? Walter, you move.
What's over there?
Yeah, we can sort of splat him. Ah, not enough though. If we'd have got the crit, it'd have been fine, but we didn't, so that's fine. Ooh, we get another go. Yep, throw that. Wow, isn't this tricky? We've kind of run out of stuff. All right, you come over.
Sure thing.
Can we get that EMP bomb over here? Yes. Shut down. Good, that's what we wanted. Alright, Leela, you come over.
Okay, I'll go.
That should be him gone.
Deflection.
Or not. I think this might be a mimic beacon moment. Over.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we can take him out. Yeah, do it.
That's a kill.
Yeah, do it. Right, timer's running out. Good job, we're pretty much right there. Oh, more stuff.
Admin forces sighted.
Go and stand by that car. Go on. Good boy. All right. How come he's gone after him and not the... Well, he missed anyway. Good.
I can't move! Getting a little too warm over here!
Okay, you reload.
Reloaded!
Yeah, blow his brains out. And again. Excellent.
That's right.
You've got him twice. That should be him gone. Excellent work.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
come round. Alright, what have you got on him? 54. Sev. Some boom booms, please. Come round.
I hope it's worth it.
Oh, no way.
We got advent here.
God
We're
damn
close.
It.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Okay, that's put us in a bit of a shitstorm. Let's just get the chest. That's fine. Oh, bloody sake of hot.
Piece of cake. Package intel.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles
okay,
near
come
the
come over
AO.
Here. Not quite what I wanted. Okay, 74, if you can, that'd be great. Good work. Yeah, that's not going to be good enough. You come over here.
Okay, vado.
And now we pray. Seb's going to get it. God damn it. Well, that's not very useful. It's a rocket trooper as well. Okay. You've got that twice, so go for it.
It hit the plate.
That's fine. Do it. Did you get the crit?
It hit the plate.
No. Okay.
Lancio rampino.
Now you said you'd be able to hit it from here. Don't lie to me. Oh, you did. You lied to me again. Come down. Screw the
Cosa
cool. Let's put Shadow on, just in case he can. Okay, do it. Got him. And he remains excellent. Okay. It's risky, but what we're going to do is we're going to rapid target. Chain shot, 75, totally worth it. Got him. We're going to run and gun. You go up there.
Location confirmed.
Go for it. Is that close encounters?
Run low on
no.
Ammo.
Okay, never mind. If you want to waste your shots doing that, that's fine.
Focus.
Ouch. Okay, my turn. Excellent. Okay, Leela, you're going up.
I'm trusting you here.
And we're going to blow this guy out of the sky.
With pleasure.
He falls a long way, baby. Five Fry, so he gets to shoot again. And then we're going to run a gun, and we're going to augment speed in here.
Running.
Hi. Yeah, goodbye. 21, good god. Yeah, combat protocol will do just fine. Thank you very much.
This might be useful.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I knew as soon as that sector pod came round, someone was gonna die. I knew it. He was just far too close. Let me pick up you. Because your armor's awesome. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. So, Fry, Leela, Cisco, Sev, MVP for Heisenberg, totally deserved. Totally deserved. So yeah, we lost Sev. God damn it, we need a new Grenadier. Stat. God damn it. Now we do have Garrick. We need to get him out on missions very quickly. Get him leveled up as fast as possible.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and all threats to our peace.
Yeah, well, I'm coming for you, buddy. I am coming for you. Okay, so now we need to think about what we're going to do. We need to start on MOCX. We need to get them down. They are becoming a pain. Luckily, we're not touch wood. I'm touching wood right now, not my own. Touch wood, we're not short on soldiers at the moment. No promotions. 9 days, 4 days. Okay, that's fine. God damn it. Laser sight, mobility. Air trigger, stock. Okay. We can do sector pod now.
Hello, Commander.
And we get a new engineer, yay. Okay. No one can go in there. Oh, Sev. God damn it. All right, let's have a look at Garrick. His aim's good.
Struggle to fend off the elders' children, those who have pursued us to no end, stealing our newly earned freedom. Today, you have dealt the elders a great blow, and forever sealed the bond between our two peoples. Vox Tala Britannia.
Let's give him that. Smart macrophages. Oh, he's got cybernetic legs already. Okay, cool. All right. Almost full. God damn all those dark events. God. Oh, we've gone down to 6 days. Excellent. It's gone down to normal. Okay, so we've got... Alright, let's get the intel.
Avenger,
it's going to be gone in a few days,
course.
So... Alloys, we're not really... We're more... Illyrium is more what we want. Maggie May's back.
You may endure this minor effort, but at what cost, Commander?
Okay. Continue training. She can now do Void Rift. Soulfire. How long until 3 days? Need to be careful, the Avatar project's coming up soon.
Incoming message for you, Commander.
Oh, more money.
Patching it through to your quarters now. It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
I was good before, but this is something else entirely. I'm on a whole other level.
Ah, damn it.
Our latest reports indicate one of the Chosen is directly tracking our position, Commander. They're nearly ready to strike at the ship.
Yeah, we'll take that.
As you wish, Commander. Our action together is complete, Commander. We have recovered another piece of valuable information on the Elder's.
We could go and get him.
Vicious children.
The Resistance found a way into the Chosen stronghold, Commander.
We
our
could
troops
just go and
are
get
ready
him.
To deploy. We should launch a strike as soon as possible.
And here's
we
the training
have
exercise.
New things, new tactics to be used against the Elder servants. If you would order it, we will make it so.
Let's get Al out. And Johnny Cage, because I don't care about him. Okay.
Covert is our specialty. Let's just hope your people can keep up.
Yeah, bite me. Yeah, we're going to go after the hunter. Firestarter Prime.
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay, let's get rid of you. And get Garrick out. Remind me, what weapon do you need again? Let's go to soldier abilities. Oh, infantry. Oh, excellent. Yep, you take that. Take that. Take the acid bombs. And take the shred around. Oh, I'm going to change his uniform as well. You can stay as you are. Mm. No. Okay. Let's give you venom rounds. Tracer rounds for you. Take the katana. Take the AP rounds. Barracks. can stay as you are, and you can stay as you are. Yeah, that'll loot. Alright. We're going after the hunter. Before he comes after us. Okay. Yeah, I think that'll loot. So, Operation Falling Vanguard coming up next. That was a nice, quick, easy mission. We did lose someone again. Ugh. Alright. But, that's all gravy. We'll see you guys on the next episode. Please do hit the like button. Please do subscribe if you're new. Lots of XCOM to come, and it's only getting better and better. Laser weapons are going to happen very soon. I wonder. What do we actually need to build that other thing? Oh, just more money. Ooh. Nah, we haven't got the thing back again. Never mind. Okay, we'll see you guys on the next episode. Do take care. Hit the like button, don't forget to subscribe, and share with your friends. Take care, y'all. Bye-bye.